WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The deals are heating up during Chevy's Summer Drive. Drive away with a low lease payment of $159 per month on a 2014 Chevy Cruze. Just $159. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
The heat will be in place for a couple of days, but we're not able to sustain any period of warmth past Tuesday. We go from 88 on Monday to 87 on Tuesday, back below average for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. In fact, high temperatures so far this July have only climbed above normal four times. So another cool stretch moving into the end of the week. Out ahead of that area of low pressure, we have heat advisories and excessive heat warnings for the Twin Cities, falling short of southeast Wisconsin. That's because our air mass is going to be a lot more humid, and I'm really not seeing our temperatures warming much above 90 degrees like our neighbors to the west. High pressure across Iowa and northern Missouri will be moving east, acting as a heat pump. We have a southwest wind that will develop during the afternoon on Monday, likely seeing showers and thunderstorms during the day on Tuesday as that cold front finally moves in. So tonight, showers and storms across the UP, another batch of thunderstorms developing right along the U.S.-Canadian border. Those will drop in across the northern side of the state, missing us, and I think we start off dry and sunny on Tuesday. Showers and storms firing back up Tuesday afternoon, and then that will bring an end to the heat and humidity by Tuesday night and early Wednesday morning. Low temperatures tonight into the mid-60s. The worst night for sleeping is going to be on Monday going into Tuesday, so Monday night, as we're expecting low temperatures down near 70. 88 tomorrow. Tomorrow, Milwaukee, Waukesha, Burlington, West Bend, fairly popular number. Low 80s from Port Washington up toward Sheboygan, middle 80s down to Racine and Kenosha. Close to 90 in Madison and the Dells. You've already hit 90 there. I think, though, we're going to miss out on this stretch, falling short by a couple of degrees. 78 at 9 o'clock, 84 degrees at noontime, 85 at 5 o'clock. 87 on Tuesday, showers and storms late in the day. Again on Wednesday during the morning, 78, falling into the mid-70s for Thursday and Friday. Next weekend looks a bit unsettled, a little bit warmer with highs near 80. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning with Sally. Have a great night.